I'm dying to see more of him. I want to see him play, but Calvert-Lewin's doing what he's doing. You know, he's got his goals, and why not play with both of them? You know, Bernard's going to be a big loss for us in a few coming months. I don't know how long he's going to be out for, but you know, they're tricky little injuries then. So if Bernard out, will Marco Silva change and play two? I think the fans are crying out for more strikers up front, but I think Marcus Silva's comments regarding the Sheffield United game, when he said when we did go with two up top, it was the worst performance we played since I've been at the club. So I don't think he's actually going to make that difference. So it's going to be between Keane and Calvert-Lewin who's going to be up front, I think. He'd probably put Richarlison out wide on the left again. Yeah, moving forward, we just want to get a positive performance at Goodison, and it's up to the players now. You might make a few changes, and like the West Ham game, when the lads got shown an opportunity, like Tom Davies got an opportunity, Iwobi got his opportunity number 10, and they both grabbed it, got a good performance. EB had a good performance, so Tuesday's going to be a chance now for the fringe players, if they get played, to show the manager, you know, what they're all about, and he want to be in the starting lineup, because not after that performance there, I think every player's position's up for grabs there. Mm. You know, not one could walk off there and be really too happy with the performances of how the game ended.